First, multiply like this. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8, plus 8 multiplied by 1 is 8. Here, 8 multiplied by 4 is 32. 16 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number. Divided by 2. 16 divided by 2 is 8. 32 divided by 2 is 16. Can be divided by 2. Can be divided by 2. Can be divided by 2. Finish it because cannot be divided by the same number. Finish it. Okay.